Hello everyone, welcome back again in Silent Hill 2 Remake, and let's get into it. I remember this part in Silent Hill 2, I'll let you know, and it's so big and scary. But let's get into it. We have to get through it anyway. So here we go. It's not like we can choose. Well, let's go. The something a man later identified as Thomas Olo something. Lumberjack 839 was discovered in the something lying figure. The probable cause of death. Something is to be multiple stab wounds to the front neck and to the left side of the torso. By a sharp edge weapon, the estimate something of death time, the estimate time of death was somewhere between 11 p.m. and 12:30 midnight. Due to signs of psycho in the room and the lack of murder weapon, police are considering this is homicide and have opened a murder investigation. Furthermore, given the fact that the cat in the room was untouched and Mr. Something, although something land, maybe, a history of drunkenness and violence. The police suspect that something was not lovely, but it's the crimes of something.
Please, I'll be good, I promise. Tell him I'll be good, please.
Angela? Angela, it's me.
No, please.
Abstract Daddy. I'll tell you what happened after. Where the hell is it? It just disappeared. Let us kill this guy first, and I will tell you what happened. sounds like you farmed in front, not... Looks like a hiding place. Lots of alcohol in the hiding place. Alcohol. It's better. So far, the abstract daddy fighting is way better than the original. This is obviously.
You are.
sound like gears and flesh. Right.
Try.
Try what?
Like you don't know? I see what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead. Say it. You could just force me. Like he always did. You disgusting pig. I hate you. I hate you.
Angela. I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
Your Mary? Your own little Mary. At least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore.
No.
You probably found someone else.
No.
To find my mama.
I never.
Okay, so an explanation for Aztec Daddy. Aztec Daddy is an enemy that directly from Maddie, I'm not Maddie, sorry, Angela mind. And an Aztec Daddy designs looks like, I don't think you can look other way. It looks like there's one person here and the other person here, right? It looks like a sex, right? And from what we read from the news, that was Angela killed her dad. Because like Angela explained, her dad left her. Since I don't even know. She says always fought her. So it's probably a long time now and she don't know what to do. So she just killed him. From the newspaper that we read. So Aztec Daddy is her dad leaving her. Poor Angela. Let's go. Disgusting. Poor girl. And I think, maybe I think a little bit too much, but from what we saw in the mechanism and such, it's like moving like six, but I don't know, because I might just overanalyze it, like I always do. You can interpret it too many ways, but that's my theory, because that's always about. From this part, Angela part. What is that? It doesn't look like anything.
I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt?
Not at all, silly.
But the thing, it stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator and then...
James, what are you talking about?
Just before. Don't you remember?
James? Honey? Did something happen to you after we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you are Maria.
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
Doesn't matter who I am. I am here for you, James. See? I'm real. Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Well, if you happen to make up your mind, I'll be waiting.
It is just me, or Jem looks pale.
I'll find some way to... I'll come back, I promise.
He looks pale and... weaker? I don't know. Can't still. Oh, they changed it. They changed the layout, I think. Entirely, too. But the other one is way confusing. But heading Q, Maria. Okay, let me find the purpose first. What do I need to do? Labyrinth. Changed it entirely. To be honest, this one is way better than the original one. The original one is really, really time consuming and not fun. The purpose obviously is really weird too. I think the original one is like a cube room. That doesn't contain anything too. You're just rotating. Huh. What's the purpose of this one? But it doesn't seem like it will contain anything. So... you, thank you. I don't think it's safe to go back that way. Thank you. I had the way and I found a lot. Castellane. Thank you. Okay, long walk. Let's go. What I have to do is I have to turn left, then walk way. Super annoying. Have to find something that is acid or something. Right there. Okay. That's all. It's even alive. Looks like. Doesn't matter now. Thanks. Whoa? What does that mean? Oh, this one. Yeah. Okay. I've seen it. Okay, before I go anywhere, I think I'll end this part here. Okay, well, that's it for Silent Hill 2 Remake. This part, hope you enjoyed it, hope you don't find out. Get a tech care. So my name is Sofossi, and for today, I'm out. Thank you.